Well, I'm in Maryhill looking at a fantastic project which has been done in partnership between Cube and Glasgow Housing Associations on one hand and two power companies, SSE and Scottish Gas, on the other. And this is about introducing new energy efficient methods into 1,900 houses in Maryhill. It'll result in a far lower energy bills for people. It will allow insulation of every house and cladding outside of every house, and it will transform this area.
Well, we see it critical as part of our role to make energy more affordable for our customers, and we see energy efficiency and schemes such as this as a critical part of helping our customers and many energy customers reduce their energy consumption. So we see it as an important contributor to that.
Well, SSE is working with the House Association here to help bring affordable charges to the tenants of Wynford, working on energy efficiency and low carbon heat for the project. For SSE, it's important because we're interested in supplying people's energy, whether that be power, gas, or in the case of this site, heat. So we're bringing low carbon heat, which is hopefully going to reduce the fuel bills, the energy bills of the tenants on site.
It's important that Scottish Gas and SSE are involved because they're bringing the expertise to the project. Cube are the landlords, we provide housing, they provide the expertise and the power and the gas heating system for the estate.
For reducing fuel poverty, we need this kind of scheme, not just here in Maryhill, but over the next 10 years we want to roll out this kind of scheme right across Scotland, and to meet our climate change targets we need to make ourselves much more efficient in how we use energy in the home.
For people that in Wynford, for Cube tenants, it will be much cheaper electricity bills, fuel bills, and a general improvement in the conditions in the estate. Part of the project is cladding the outside of the buildings, which will have make the estate look a lot better. I think the main one is the electricity, bringing down fuel bills for many of our tenants.